What's up, guys? Got my Talion back out. About to run her today. Got all the upgrades installed in there. Just want to see how I handle on these pivot balls. Basically, other things I got in here is just basic EXB parts. No, EXB drive shaft. EXB shock tires, EXB braces, EXB battery tray, if it's possible to be an EXB battery tray. Got the EXB bumper. I'm still running this BLX system. I had to go back to the tactic radio because I broke the antenna. It upped the brakes though, but I broke the antenna. So I said, you know what? I ain't even gonna worry about it. I'm gonna just run the tactic. What else I do to this? Nothing else really. But upgrades to come. I'm gonna put some RPM arms all around. I'm gonna get some hot racing hubs for the back. Hot racing motor mount, hot racing servo arms, because this is a hot racing. I got a hot racing motor, servo holder, but I want the hot racing servo arm. But, all right, enough rapping, let's get into this bash. Yeah, I'm running that Gen Z 6800 milliamp battery, 100C. You know, I'm gonna tell you about here today. This grass is a little too high, of course. Yeah, this grass slowed down a lot. I'm gonna have a car full of sand. Yeah, I gotta definitely change these tires out. A lot gripping in this grass. I can't grip to get a good jump out of it. And we keep having these rainy days, grass is wet, slick. These tires don't grip as it is, and it don't matter. I'm not getting good jumps. I made a ramp, right? Yeah, it's not happening. I made a ramp, but it didn't work out like that. I jumped the 4S Crichton with it and broke it. Yeah, she's not doing nothing. That's as high as it's gonna get. Unless I did have a ramp. Hey, let me try this little part right here. Battery connectors is sticking out. Let me fix that real quick. Yeah, the jumps is not turning into anything, but that's cool. That's why I need a ramp. Whoa, that's too bumpy. These tires just too, I mean. I just had to try it. I kind of figured it wasn't going to do nothing. Yeah, but see the thing, this thing not pushing because of the grass is so high. It's like I'm determined to go into that tree. That's if you can even see this. Up, oh, she overheated. She overheated on me. Them hubs held out pretty good. Yeah, she hot. Yeah, but these hubs held out good. Even though I didn't have no bad crashes, I'm quite sure they're gonna hold out. Got more coming soon. Hope you enjoyed that video. Thanks for watching. Hit that like button, hit that notification bell. Man, this thing gonna need a lot of cleaning. And I'm out.